What do you think Rocket's feeling?
Sad.
Sad? Hey, Rocket, are you feeling sad? Why are you sad?
Aw, I think Rocket misses someone.
Yeah. Who do you think Rocket misses?
Little Whale!
Yeah, I bet he misses his friend, Little Whale.
Do you miss Little Whale, Rocket? Leo, we got to help Rocket. Yeah, but how?
Bobo!
Huh? Oh, Leo, Blue Nose, how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again? Really? That's great! Don't worry, Rocket. We'll help you find Little Whale, so you both can play together again. That's right, Leo. We have a new mission. We have to go to the ocean and find Rocket's friend, Little Whale. But Blue, I got a question. How can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again? Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again. I love playing Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues. Blue's Clues. Before we can find Little Whale, we need to get rid of this paw print first. I know. Let's use the bucket of water to splash the paw print away. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Whoops. Sorry, I didn't mean to splash on you. Hey, you know what we need to play Blue's Clues? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, let's play Blue's Clues. To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find three.
Paw prints!
Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our.
Clues!
Our clues are clues. Then we put it in our notebook, cause of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in a notebook, cause of whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in out because of Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down here and think and cheer and think. 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 Bom, bom, bom. It's when we use our minds, take a step at a time. We could do anything.
Bow, bow.
That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Blue's Clues? So we can figure out how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again? You are? Great. Let's go.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah. Maybe we can find a clue at the ocean.
No, a clue.
Oh, you see a clue right now? Well, where?
Right there.
I don't see it. Where is it?
On Quincy.
Huh? Quincy? A clue on Quincy, huh? What?
Ah!
Oh my! Quincy! You're a clue! I cannot believe it! I'm the first clue! I mean, Leo was a clue once, remember? Yep. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, Quincy. Let's draw Quincy's hat, his hair, circle for the head, his face, his shirt and shorts, his arms and shoes. And there, it's Quincy. So, our first clue is Quincy. So, how can we get Rocket and Little Whale back together again with our friend Quincy? What do you think? Oh. Yeah. Maybe. Maybe. I'm not sure yet, but we need to find two more clues, then we'll know for sure. And then, Rocket and Little Whale will be back together again. But how can we find Little Whale?
Bubble!
Huh? Oh, great idea, Blue. We could skidoo to the ocean and go find Rocket's friend, Little Whale. Yeah, that's another easier way to get there, just like we did in Safari. We can be like swimmers or scuba divers, that too. All right, team, let's go dive down to the ocean. Come on, let's go dive in too. Boo skidoo, we can too. Whoa. Hey. Okay. I'm swimming here in the ocean. Cool. Ooh, and look, I'm wearing a scuba diving suit, flippers, and goggles. Now I know what it's like to be a fish. Oh, come on. Let's get to the others, and then we'll go find Rocket's friend, Little Whale. Oh look, it's a Great Barrier Reef. Cool. I wonder what our friends are.